Namaskar Nagpur, this is me Esther Gunashekaran from Parafan News. Let's head on to Nagpur updates. Consumers take a huge sigh of relief as commercial LPG cylinder prices drop down to Rs. 115. The updated prices would be effective today onwards, that is November 1st. A terrible fire flared up in a cooler manufacturing factory in Narsala area on Umraid Road yesterday, October 31st. Zero COVID cases were reported in the entire Nagpur division yesterday. Nagpur-based defense manufacturing company Solar Group bags a 300 crore order to export Pinaka rockets to European countries. Itwari-Nagbhid rail route work progressing in full speed and would be completed within 1 year, says Fadnavis.